Another search is done for Kara Kopetsky on the eve of her 21st birthday. KMBC 9's Peggy Breit was the first reporter on the scene this morning, breaking the story. She joins us live from 89th and Elm with what she's learned. Peggy?
Well, Lara, it's been 3.5 years since Kara went missing. Investigators were hoping that when they came to this area today, they might find some answers, but not today.
The area basically stretches from about 88th Terrace to 90th from here on Elm all the way over to Raytown Road.
It was a muddy, tedious process, but this time there was specific information about Kara Kopetsky that brought some 40 police and FBI agents to this particular place.
We've constantly worked this case, and we developed some information a couple weeks ago, and that's led us to where we are today.
Kara was last seen in May of 2007 at Belton High School. Since then, investigators have followed up hundreds of leads, and police told us today they have made progress.
We've got a fairly good idea what transpired from the time she left the school for at least the following few hours.
But where is Kara now, and is she dead or alive? The answers, for the moment at least, are not here.
We did not find anything. It doesn't mean there's nothing there. But at this point, it seems there's no point in us to continue to search today. We may come back at some point when more of the snow's gone and hit some of the areas that were still snow-covered.
Now, investigators spent more than 5 hours here today. No word yet on when they might be back. We're live at 89th and Elm. Back to you in the studio, Lara.